that mean to this team, and what does it say about this program?
Yeah, I mean, it's awesome hosting for 3 years in a row. Playing in front of this crowd for 3 straight years, it's awesome, and it just shows how good this program really is. So, I mean, my freshman year, we didn't make the postseason, and then right after that, we're hosting a regional again. So, I mean, 3 years in a row hosting a regional at Baum, it just shows how elite this program is and how we're always fighting for a chance to go to Omaha and win a national championship.
What's it going to take from this team to get some wins this weekend and to make it back home?
We just got to do all three of the aspects really well: pitch, hit, and defend. And if we play our game and do those three things really well, we have a chance against any team in the country to win. And so if we do that, I think we have a really good chance of getting through this regional win. So, I mean, right now we just got to focus on Central Connecticut State tomorrow. That's the task at hand.
I'm sure you've been asked this quite a bit, but I mean, is there any difference to your approach pitching game two versus game one?
Nothing at all. I mean, like I said, immediate Monday I throw a pin Tuesday, but it just got pushed back today, so I threw a bullpen Wednesday. So that's the only difference, is just I had an extra day of rest in there. But like for me, nothing changes. I'm still on my same routine and just went about my business the same way I always went.
Have you talked to Connor about what to expect from the atmosphere of the regionals?
I mean, we kind of talked about it jokingly a little bit, but I mean, he's going to be ready. He started a game in front of 60,000 fans or 70,000 fans up at the football field. So, I mean, this is going to be nothing for him. And he's done it all year. He's thrown against, like, in front of a big crowd against Mississippi State, LSU, and he's done really well. And he threw against a big crowd in Hoover and did really well. So, I mean, he's not going to be fazed by anything. He might have a little bit of emotions and nerves at the beginning of the game, but I think once he throws that first pitch and gets a strike in there, he'll be ready to go.
How are you going to handle that second game between Cal and TCU? Are you going to watch it at home, watch it from here? I mean, how do you plan to approach that?
Yeah, I haven't really thought about that too much. So my family's going to be in town, so I'm going to be with them quite a bit Friday. But if I have some time, I might come out here. But it's not going to be really to scout them or anything. Just come watch some good baseball, because it's regional baseball, so it's going to be fun to watch. I'm going to leave Coach Hobbs. I'm going to go to Coach Hobbs and get the scout report and everything. So if I come, it's just going to be awesome. Just enjoying good quality baseball.
So, like, mentally, are you preparing to throw against TCU and Cal? I guess it's on the surface what you know about them.
You know, I'm not really mentally prepared for either team right now, because both teams are really good. They're both really good hitting. They're both here for a reason. So no matter what, I just got to be on my A game. If I face Cal or TCU, I think Cal's more of a right-handed dominant team and TCU's more left-handed dominant. So, I mean, my approach is not going to be any different to who I face. It's just going to be a different color. One's going to be purple, one's going to be blue. So, for me, I'm not really getting ready for one team or another.
And for Connor, as a freshman, to be opening up regionals, what does that say about his talent, and what can fans expect from him?
It just shows how much he's improved throughout the year and how great he's done all through the year. He's just gone out there, competed, thrown strikes, and been mentally there all year, and it just shows how much faith that Van Horn has in a freshman to start on a game one of a regional, because you don't see that much, but I mean, I'm ready to watch him throw, and I think he's going to be really good.